out of a big step in my journey. For the first one, it's gone, because why I don't want to do it at a time. I'll put this in change how much it's been. Was it always Welcome, I am Gruff Wright on Twitch TV. Today's video is brought to you by Campbell's Soup. Just kidding. But I can probably still eat that stuff. Anyhow, we have a boat with turns, three of them. I've had a blast going up and down the river. I am not alone on the server nowadays. There's a few couples and a few characters that come through. Sometimes they don't. My boat is busy killing everything in sight. I might turn the turns off, but before I do that, I always can flip them back on. The boat is tricky with the generator, the tech generator. You have to put all the electrical stuff in first and everything you want, and then put the tech generator down. At that point, everything works. But if you add another item to the boat that needs power, it will not work until you pick the generator back up and reset it back down and reconfigure it. But anyhow, take this buck before a cruise. Alright, ready for a show? I love doing this. I'll miss this map once I do something new. But for right now, we're living in the moment. I have to rename the stream and do this again, I think. Not a problem. I'm excited to get on and roll with this one. We thank everybody. Do wild stuff. This end of the map is where some of the other players on the server are located. I am not. I don't have anybody online right now with me on the servers. All I said, go. If you want a joyride, you know, just send me a message on my Discord, showerpc.com, SCHAUERPC. And we can go for a boat ride, nothing more than that. You leave the server, join my tribe. And get to experience all the guns and going down the river with the speedboat. I looked at a model online and I liked it. And put a little effort into this. Fun times. This will be like a war weapon. You go up to some dock, you want to kill the animals. This will take care of that for you. And what's going to build it first off to just all dinos. I have another one built with just the platform. And that would be for that. We have 28 mods. And three quarters of them are equal mods for designing and putting props in a castle. We have a new castle on board. The tribe has come here with about three friends, and they're a cool group. Just park here for a while, so it happens. Look at that. Have you seen anything like it? I haven't. Well, this would be a very short stream. It's just about doing what we're doing. You have to stop the boat and then turn. Ducky. But anyhow, I am more than in game, and there's a couple that left. They haven't been back, but they know the timer is on a month. Once you leave, you have a month to come back. Always it'll auto delete. I did have the idea to change it, but I'm gonna leave it. There's not a lot of people on here, and there's plenty of room to build. I love this ramp. Vertigo, whatever it's called. So giving boat rides here, everybody. Come on down. To be part of the tribe, I'll let you take this thing out for a cruise on your own if you want. I'm not too worried about it. So, there are an admin or two in here if they ever log in. Thunder Babe has been with me, but he's not been on the server in a while. Last couple, about 4 days ago he was. He went straight to putts and with blueprint stuff. He likes to mess with it. So. Almost back. And that boat right there is a raft. Just a normal raft without the motor. Wait for the dock to catch up to me? All right. I believe we are where we need to be. A little dock that's below the water, just a little bit. I'll try the other side. Look at that. Pull a little dock off down about this level and walk right on. Ah, I see something I could change. All right. Cool beans. All right. This is about it. I'll show you the other boat. Like I said, just a platform. I have no railings on it. I'm debating making a second speedboat. Just for the pure fun of it. There's a YouTube on how to build this thing. But you got to do it different from the beginning. I mean, for people that didn't see my post where the video is, I put up at the front end of the boat, I put a fence foundation down, and then I put the pillar, the wooden pillar in its place, the regular one, no S plus to do this with, it won't work so easy. I haven't figured it out. But you put that in there, on there, and then in the center of the boat, the foundations will snap in the center, and then you can branch out from there, you get the ones out. You know, equal with the boat, then we'll lay down. Then you have to put a thatch out, a ceiling, and then the foundations will snap to underneath them, and then you remove the thatch. And that's the basics on how to get started. You can use your imagination and build whatever you want. But all right, I'm gonna wrap this up. So thanks everybody for joining this stream. I didn't run the music so I didn't get muted so you can hear me talk about this stuff. So, all right, peace. Have a good time.